California was born in me. Even if I was born from Cancun and the land of the waves, California was born in me. Proud to call myself a Mexicano, proud to call myself a Californiano. And yes, it's hard to know that there's a wall between my home, a wall between the capital and Tenochtitlan, a wall between my blood, a wall between my new family, which is where I understood that family does not end in blood. California was born in me.